in downtown Jerusalem, and everybody's coming out to celebrate Purim. And here's some yeshiva boys, all dressed up, singing, dancing. They're on their way to a party, gonna have a meal together. It's a happy time in Jerusalem, and even though it's pretty quiet here because of Corona, tourists are gone. These are mostly locals here. Locals that aren't afraid to come out and celebrate.